Residents of Buffalo City in the Eastern Cape are in fear as the number
A new variant of COVID-19 has been identified in South Africa. Health Minister Dr. Zweli Mkhize says it's believed the second wave of COVID-19 is being driven by it.